someone of ours along the trail earlier.
Dead as a doornail.
Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Is that she?
Nah.
If one of that bites you, it poisons your blood. If it boils all over, everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's more of a bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
I think it came from over there.
What's all the noise?
Nothing to report.
Huh?
What's Charge! That?
Intruders! Nook and cranny.
The scoundrels are gone. Back to your stations, everyone!
So they can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.